Hi, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and TomeReport.com, and this is the Dirty Robot from Digitech. The robot's heart is comprised of two wildly different voices, V1 and V2, controlled with a toggle switch. V1 is traditional envelope-style synthesis, while V2 is a vocal Formant-type synth. After selecting the mode, the continuous drift knob selects between square, sub, and octave forms with the ability to mix adjacent waveforms. A start and stop concentric pot controls the starting and stopping frequency of the filter in V1 mode and the vocal Formant sweep in V2. Meanwhile, the sensitivity and time pot sets the trigger sensitivity and the time taken between the sweep's start and stop settings. A handy mix knob controls wet and dry signal balance, a major plus for bass players, while the mod control mixes in a chorus ensemble effect to thicken the synthesis. And when you hold the footswitch of the Dirty Robot while playing, it activates a vibrato setting, much like the mod wheel found on any synth worth its salt. Not to mention, the Digitech Dirty Robot offers stereo ins and outs for signal processing as innovative as the pedal itself. Let's check out voice one and get a fat sub-octave synth effect and a filter sweep starting from the high frequencies and ending low. Let's try a few more things with voice one. I've reversed the sweep so it starts with the low frequencies, and I've blended in some dry signal so you always hear the guitar's attack. I've also adjusted the trigger sensitivity to only trigger the filter when I hit the strings hard. Let's switch over to voice two and get a juicy sweep by using a fast attack, and then I'll increase the start frequency to get into that Formant range.
I
Well, there's your look at the Dirty Robot, a stereo synth for guitar and bass in compact form. And you can find out all about it at digitech.com. Thanks for watching.